that thing eating corpses?
The creature heaves through lips gummed with human gore. It turns to you with great effort, pain apparent in every movement, and madness screams from its wide, bloodshot eyes.
You. Quite lost. Careful. Now, a little query. Where grows the yarrow? Quickly now, for I haven't much time.
The creature gingerly takes the plant into his bloodied hands. He runs his fingertips over the white flowers. His panting breath slows.
Darling, dear. Dear, darling child. Hello, yarrow girl. Can it really be you?
The creature clenches the plant tightly. His breath...
You wouldn't understand. A father's pride. A father's love.
The creature begins to weep. Fast, silent tears spill from his eyes.
For you, my ring. Part of me. Name of Migo. Thank you. Yarrow girl.
Come on, old man. I can't wait all day.
Irma, where are you, darling?
Don't disturb me again, unless you've seen Migo. You have seen him? Tell me, where was he? And you're very sure it was him? How do you know?
She inspects the ring closely.
This can't be. You said he was upon the beach, yes? I need to...
Thank you. gathers your children, your supplicants, and you divide. Lest the void overtake and devour us all.
Anna, where are you, darling?
Spotted something.